Wands to the ready.
Wands to the ready.
Alright. And we're going to transfiguration into Candius. Candius Dogius. We probably shouldn't have done that.
I don't like no. Puppy! 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 Look here, you're still fluffy. Still a fluffy. Candius Pixius and the Dogius, I don't know!
Thank goodness.
Hey, Magic Makers, I'm Mombierella, and this is my son.
And this is her
and
dog.
And this is my puppy. This is Casey. This is Malls. Malloween. And we actually just first off wanted to say you guys are amazing. Thank you so much. My numbers have been going up for the last few days, and I love you guys. Welcome to the channel if you're new. I know it's been a while since we've actually made a video like this, but we had a bag of awesome goodies from Harry Potter Land that got set aside and kind of forgotten.
True.
So yeah. So we're going to actually check out some of our awesome Harry Potter Land candy that we got from Hogsmeade, as well as the London side of Harry Potter Land at Universal Studios Orlando. And as you can see, he's got his awesome Gryffindor robes on, which I made those. I'm so proud of them. They're like fully lined, so they're really warm.
They are.
Barry Bott's.
Burton.
Bertie. Wow, I said it wrong.
Yes, you did.
Bertie Bott's every flavor beans, and they mean every flavor. I love the boxes, because literally these look just like what you get on the train. Like, they cheat! Oh! Okay, so there actually is a cheat in here, and it tells you what's what, but we can't look, because that's cheating. The whole point of every flavor beans is not to know what they are.
You don't know what you're getting.
You don't know what you're getting.
What do you want?
I might be safe with a nice
yellow
toffee-flavored one.
Alright, what's this? Red.
Cherry, maybe? Okay.
Yeah, it is cherry. What did you get?
Okay, actually, I think that's sherbet lemon. What did you get?
Cherry.
Cherry. Ha! Oh. Okay, so I got sherbet lemon, he got cherry. Nice.
Yay!
So should we try again is the question. Okay, any of the really funky ones? Blue, funky colors, I don't think I want to try them.
A pink one.
A pink one?
Which one do you want?
I'm gonna try the pink one. Okay, cheers.
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 Bing.
Bing. Blueberry.
Yeah, I got blueberry. What you get?
Candy floss. So it's like cotton candy.
Yeah.
That's what they call it. No, we call it cotton candy, but they call it candy floss.
We're done for now.
Yeah, that's all the chances we're taking. But like, there's a whole bunch of ones. I'm like, it actually does list them on here. And there's some really nasty ones in there too, like boogies. Or bogies. Grass. Sausage.
I mean, grass doesn't sound too bad.
Earthworm.
That sounds awful.
Are there more yucky ones than, like, good ones? Did we just really seriously get lucky and get all the good ones?
No, we mainly just grabbed the safer option.
There's also vomit and black pepper. I think there are more nasty flavor ones.
Let me guardian leviosa. Ooh,
Leviosa. Come on, come on, come on, come on.
We got it!
This one's new. We've never tried this one, actually. This is jelly slugs.
Jelly slugs.
Jelly slugs.
That sounds simply awful.
Wriggling. Ugh. Good.
Oh, gosh.
Soft and chewy gummy treats. Ladies, I love the boxes, though. Look how cool it looks. All right. You ready for some jelly slugs?
That sounds awful.
Why did we get these again? Why did we get jelly slugs?
Frigging eat slugs.
What were we thinking? Eat slugs, Malfoy. Oh my gosh. Oh, they're like straight up like right there.
There they are.
Wow. Oh, that was. Oh, it's. Hold on, you gotta
stack. Not very jelly.
It's stuck. Okay, we might have stacked these aside too long. Oh my gosh. Probably. Oh, wow. Okay.
They're not very jelly at this point.
They're jelly.
They're jelly, but not as jelly as.
They're gelling.
Jelly.
Jelly slugs. Look at that.
Freaking gelling right there. Look at that.
Right in there.
Give me ones.
Jelly slugs. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's stretching. Do you see this?
Hello.
Okay, I'm gonna try this one first. Oh my gosh, the shape. Look at the shape of these. He's got like the little eyeball. It's like eyeball things. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
We both look like these look so appetizing. Two, three. Do you have any flavor yet?
Sugar? Here, you want to switch?
Is yours better than mine?
I have no idea. Ugh. basically the same.
You said they're chewy. They are soft.
About what I imagined when I, if I would eat slugs.
If you turned a slug into a candy, I think it would be just like this.
They're hard to bite into.
They are. And they're very chewy.
They're getting in my teeth.
Yeah. They're just gonna taste like banana.
Dark?
Hmm. It's like it's supposed to be green apple.
Oh, yeah.
But it's not quite green apple.
I think it's, green?
What flavor is it? Green. So, I cheated, apparently, and opened one of my favorites. Wingardium Leviosa. So this is, Peppermint Toads. And since we actually did forget about this stuff a bit there, like, I love these, though. These Peppermint Toads are literally my favorite, and obviously, I got into them because they're almost gone. But they are, I love how they're, like, actually shaped like toads, and I've shown these before.
Definitely a frog.
I left it open so long. Did they get stale?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. So I left it open like almost a year now and it kind of got stale. And I'm sad.
Accio!
Hey, chocolate frog! Okay. That's a good catch. This one I think we're going to save, but I love, what is that? I love the packaging. And they do actually have the cards in these. Mm. And each one, now this one, okay. This is a dark chocolate frog. So they have milk chocolate frogs and dark chocolate frogs. And these things are huge in here. They're really good. Well, actually, they're not very good. The milk chocolate ones, like, I don't really care for too much. I mean,
milk chocolate and a lot of milk chocolate.
It was a lot of milk chocolate. So, it was shaped like a frog, especially on the top, but, like, they're really tall, so they fit in the box, right? Accio. All right. Fizzing Whizbees. Now that's a favorite. Fizzing Whizbees. We did get these last time, too.
Yep. Steal the package back.
Let's steal it up over there. Well, give me the box back. Why did you throw the box?
Oh, I threw the box.
The boxes are cool. You
can I didn't remember throwing the box. Right.
Fizzing Whizbees are cool because, well, they look like little bee shapes. What is it? Delicious. Delicious snack. Everybody's favorite. Fizzing Whizbees. So these are neat because they're chocolate, but once you bite into them, they're... You can hear... It says basically like chocolate with Pop Rocks, which sounds kind of disgusting. But it's actually pretty good. What do you think?
It's good. Good.
Oh, it's like stuck in my throat. It's popping in my throat. You can kind of see the Pop Rocks in there with it. It makes it crunchy and chocolatey and like a little hint of like fruitiness, I guess, really. Fizzing Whizbees, so. Similar to, it's weird, I don't know if you can hear it, but like, our mouths still have the poppy sound. It sticks with you for a little bit. But similar to Fizzing Whizbees is Exploding Bonbons. Wingardium Leviosa!
You're saying it all wrong. It's Wingardium Leviosa, not Wingardium Leviosa.
If you're so smart, then you do it.
Wingardium Leviosa. Yay! Got it.
Exploding Bonbons. It is a real boom. Orange and pineapple flavor bonbons, actually. And I'm assuming these are similar to Fizzing Whizbee. Exploding Bonbons. Woo! Oh, look, they're like popping open on me.
Wow.
Wait, are they really going to explode?
Only one way to find out.
Wait, why are you giving me two?
The fuego! You're okay!
You shouldn't have set me on fire.
Ah, no, that was my wand. My apologies. My wand got a little overexcited.
Just do what I did, hey?
Just do what I did, hey?
Drop my wand?
Drop my wand.
Oh, they're white.
They're white.
I didn't know they were white. I guess I kind of thought they were chocolate, but they're not chocolate. Because they're pineapple and orange chocolate and stuff. Ready? One, two, three. That was crummy.
I the whole thing. These must be done. They haven't exploded yet.
Can we keep them too long?
The flake! Oh, it's popping. All I can freaking taste is white chocolate.
There's a little bit of pineapple, I guess, to it. Okay, I don't know why they're called exploding bonbons. Did we leave them on the shelf too long?
They're Pop Rocks, then.
Mine didn't pop.
Mine not.
I'm sure I'm fine. Okay, what did you do different with yours when you ate it that I didn't?
I ate it whole.
Okay, so.
Well, my fries are
sticky.
It. Oh, they had some pop rocks right there.
Oh, maybe they got moisture to it, but they were still sealed. That makes me sad. So you got moisture to it because it's like the pop rocks are melting. I'm gonna put the whole thing in my mouth this time and see if it pops. Did you bite it?
No.
No, you just let it melt. That's so weird. I didn't know. I'm just waiting for the candy to explode. It's very big.
Remember to stare exactly at the camera as you eat your candy.
I don't really eat the camera.
There's some orange. It's a pop rocks that are orange. And I have a big chunk of pop rocks in my mouth.
Okay. I hit one. Why did my last one have any? So, like, the white bonbon candy thing. It's kind of like, it has like a hint of pineapple, but mostly it's like that white melting chocolate stuff or the white candies that you make. Like, you know what I'm talking about? Mm-hmm. Like, you can melt it and make the different shapes out of it. But inside are orange flavored pop rocks. The date on this doesn't go out. Oh, there it goes. Oh, the date on this did go out. Oh, it says best by 8/30/2023. And it's like 12/2023.
It's not like I'm not gonna eat the rest of
it. Okay. So this is like...
We messed up and ate them too late.
So this is we've lost it for too long and it's a few months past its due date.
Mm-hmm.
So the exploding bonbons are like almost not exploding at all. It's really sad. So it's kind of gummy because the rock candy stuff that makes it exploding bonbons kind of got gummy. So. One more thing. And it's for it's for those who could use a little luck. Felix Felicius.
Oh,
my gosh. You need luck. You didn't bring it. He dropped it. I gotta try it. Felix Felicius.
Felix Felicius.
So this is liquid luck, basically, is what this is. And I love that it's in, like, the whole little thing with the stopper. It's perfect.
Yeah.
This is what he won from Slughorn, right?
Yeah.
The Slughorn was teaching potions, so here he won this. Yeah.
Stopper?
I don't know. It's probably a twist off, but it's, like, really...
Here, give
it. Don't spill it on my couch. Hold it up where we can see. Hold it up where we can see.
Where's the lid sticky?
Oh, the lid's sticky.
I licked my fingers after that. Sticky. Why did I do that?
It smells weird. It's not what I thought it would smell like.
Wow.
What does it smell like? I wish you could smell this. Like, smell this. What does this smell like?
Magic. It's almost smells like luck. What does luck smell like?
Apparently kind of lemony. A little lemony.
Try it?
Ready for some good luck? You gonna try it first?
I gotta,
little dabble, do you? There you go. Oh, it's spilling out your mouth! How is it?
Lemony syrupy.
Alright. Here's to, well, the way things have been growing, thank you so much, guys, for subscribing. So here's to 10,000 by the new year. I don't know. I'm just happy that, you guys are with us. Y'all rock. Y'all really are my magic makers. Now, it's like, let's make today a little more magical. I'm gonna take a little liquid luck. You ready?
Yeah. Oh, there we go.
Definitely lemony. Luck tastes lemony.
True.
Unless luck tastes like lemon tonight. Okay, it's a song. It's cool. I don't know that it's like something I'd want to eat a lot of per se, but if it brings me good luck,
maybe.
Then I did. It's very lemony. Like lemon syrup, right?
Yes.
Like a lemon syrup. The bottle's cool too. Maybe a stopper.
Whoops, a stopper in death.
So I also got this. This is a Slytherin patch, which, okay, yes, I'm too old to be in school, but I could be a professor. And so I'm going to make me some robes. If you see these, like, look at this. Like, I made these, and they're fully lined, like, all the way from the sleeves to the hood, through the hood, and all the way to the bottom. Like, I put the little clasp, and I said...
The bottom. Here. There we go.
Yeah, like, I made these robes, and, I'm so proud of them, actually. They turned out really good.
That teacher's robes aren't...
They don't have the...
the house?
I mean, it doesn't really matter, though.
I'm an alumni. I'm a Slytherin alumni. So
find the puppy in my robes.
So I have some videos from some of the other events we've been to that I'm still working on. I've grown so much, and it's amazing. Thank you so much again, guys. I mean, like, I'm shocked, and I'm honored, you know, that you guys are following my channel, and I really appreciate you guys. Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
Make sure to catch Magic Making Mischief, our podcast, Tuesdays at 7 p.m. It's new time.
And just a huge thank you, really, for all the subscribers, my new magic makers who've joined, and of course those who've been with me for years. Like, I have friends on here who have been friends with me for years, like Adventures That Rock and Alpha One Traveler and so many more, and you guys are amazing. Love you guys. So I do actually have some videos from events and even our last vacation that I have not gotten a chance to share all of them yet, and I want to go back and find some of those highlights that I didn't share yet and share them with you guys. I just try to share my point of view, or our point of view even sometimes, of fun moments that happen and just special things, because just remembering the fun times, remembering the good things, and making every day count, every day special, is so important. We recently said goodbye to a dear friend, Greg Kelso, and he was the Colin Hour. Man, I mean, that was an amazing man and a huge influence in my life, specifically in what I do now, and a mentor to me. And, you know, he's gone now, and he will definitely be missed, but the thing is he lived life to its fullest, and there was no doubt for that. And that's what more can any of us ask for, you know?
Yeah.
Is to literally just live life to its fullest and make every day count, make every day magical. Every day matters. Every day has its special moments. Focus on the positive, right? So, we had fun trying all the Harry Potter candy. I'm sorry that we lost it for a while, because it's like not all of it was like at its best quality. So, if anybody or Universal Studios in particular, just hint hint, wants to send us some more to try, we'd love to check it out. Our address is in the description down below, as well as all my other social media links. Definitely come by, check them out, say hi, and connect. Check out my Patreon if you want to get some exclusive benefits just for extra special magic makers. Love you guys. Till next time. Remember, let it go. Keep moving forward. And have a magical day. Love you guys. Bye.
Bye.
I'm gonna practice magic on you. Patricus Totalis. So it's been a while since we made one of these. So you can take a little practice. Alright, your turn. Try one on me.
Afraid!
Next. I'm pretty sure that's not right.
Wingardium Leviosa. Right.
Definitely check them. Definitely go check Stoppa and whoop! Darn, it's time to
Felix. I'm looking at myself. Still.
Look at them. They're looking at you. Look at them. Them. Look at them. Look at you. Look at you.
Look at you.
Look at you.
Obliviate!
Oh, this is a nice place to live here. I'm gonna put the whole thing. Who's that?
It stays still.
Why am I?
Okay, exploding bonbon, everybody! Yay! My hair tickles my nose. Barely. Get it. You got it, Ma.
I think I should have thought this during, but like sprout scissors with me. Nah, don't break the box. But they. Yeah. Does that work?
No,
the words.
No, it's not.
You're so smart.
Yes, I am.
Okay. Up.
Levi. Levi.
Wingardium Leviosa. How are you? So.
My face is still popping.
It's still popping. You put the whole thing in your mouth?
Best Buy.
Wow,
so what'll be in like a 20? What'll be in like 2025? It'll be GameStop, of course.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. We were thinking the same thing.
No, don't do that. There's a dog on my back.
Put the dog on your back here. Let me get. Here, put this one. Yeah, yeah. Jeez. I can't. Here, just
make a wish.
Make a wish.
They look like they taste so good.
I'm still enjoying this green flavored one.
It doesn't say any flavors. What flavor are they? I can't get it. Was it bad?
No, she's choking me with the robe. Jelly bean roulette.
It literally is like jelly bean roulette, sorry.
Candius the Pyrrhus. There we go.
Don't do that in here.
There.
What did you do? Give!
That's mine! Hi, magic makers!
That wasn't words! There were no words! Is that a spell? That is the start the car spell.
Oh,
come back, mommy! Hey! She's alive! And she's not a box of 30 bucks every flavor beans! And she's wet. I'm sorry, I turned you into candy. I'm not turning you into. Ah! What flavor is this one?
What flavor is this one? Bye.
Bye. Love you guys. Nah.